Four people were injured in a head-on collision overnight. It happened just after midnight on Kamehameha Highway near Kahana Valley. A 25-year-old woman, 35-year-old man, 18-year-old man, and a 15-year-old boy all taken to the hospital in critical condition. No word on what led to the crash.